Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can export your iPhone and iPad calendars to a Mac or PC. Your iPhone or iPad stores your calendars from a variety of services, such as iCloud, Google, and others, and helps you organize your time. But there are times when you may need to access your calendars on a Mac or PC. You may want to transfer them easily to another device, or view them on a computer where you are not signed into iCloud, Google, or another service. You may also want to recover these items from a backup made by either iMazing or iTunes if you've lost your iPhone and need to access this information. iMazing can help, allowing you to export events, calendars, or all of your calendars in ICS format, which you can easily add to a calendar app, or in CSV, comma-separated values format, which you can view in a spreadsheet. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. If you've already connected a device and it's available via Wi-Fi, you'll be able to use it without a wired connection. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then click on Calendar. iMazing displays all your calendars. If you have calendars with multiple accounts, they all show up in the calendar list, each one organized under a heading for its account. To export calendar events, select them from the list, then drag them to the desktop of your computer. This saves them in an ICS file that you can open with most calendar apps. For more export options, click one of the export buttons in the bottom toolbar. Choose whether you want to export your current selection or all items, then choose a destination for the exported file. If you export items to CSV format, you will be able to import them into a spreadsheet, such as Excel or Apple Numbers. The spreadsheet will be laid out with one row for each event and will display all the necessary information about each event. If you click the Export button, this saves a file in ICS format that most calendars can open. Double-click this file on your computer to import its events. You can also filter events by date. Simply click on the From and To date boxes in the top toolbar to adjust the date range. By default, the From date is today and the To date is 1 year from today. And you can choose whether to include repeating events or declined events. Finally, if you need to export an entire calendar, right-click or Control-click its name in the left sidebar. A contextual menu will let you export the entire calendar regardless of your current filters.